in a city with a name I don't know how to pronounce, with a lot of fake Facebook and Twitter accounts. In a windowless room lit by the glow of a screen, there's a weaponized information garbage machine, making up stories that look like news about abortion and guns and immigration and Jews. Pleasantly delighted, we're so easily divided, working for a Russian troll farm. It's a full-time job keeping up with your feed. You refresh and you read, you refresh and you read. There's a post from a friend, you let down your guard, but it's just bait on a hook and you bite down hard. You like it so you like it and your friends like you. Now everyone likes it, so it must be true. You move on undaunted, but you did just what they want. You're working for a Russian troll farm. We won't ever be till we learn how not to feed. Working for a Russian troll farm.